Secondly, body. You know, as I said, I'm a kinesiologist. I'm a bodybuilder. I like fitness. How much are we taking care of ourselves? What sort of self-mastery are we seeing? There's a reason why the church pushes for fasting and abstinence. Because what you do with the body matters to the soul. You tell your body no on a regular basis. When temptations come up on a regular basis, you are much stronger to say no to those as well.